Lord, your love, over 4 years or 5 years ago. You were a freshman as part of orientation, and gathered around the pond. Parents, you remember this. And you said farewell to your son and your daughter. You lay hands on them. Tonight it would probably be appropriate that you do the same as you bless them. Lay one hand on them and the other on your billfold. If you're a traditional or non-traditional student, your spouse is with you, you can lay hands all over each other, okay? The rest of you can figure out how that works. Join me in prayer, would you please? Father, we are grateful for the knowledge that comes from you, for all knowledge comes from you. And we thank you for truth that liberates us. Thank you for the testimonies, not just of those who have shared tonight, that are evident in the lives of each and every person that will walk across the stage and commence the ceremonies tomorrow and Sunday. And we ask now, dear Lord, that you would bless them. You have equipped them, you have trained them, you have prepared them, you have strengthened them, you have expanded their vision, and you have molded their minds. And I pray that you would use all of this for your glory. I pray that you would bless them in their comings and in their goings. And may your face shine upon them as they magnify the name of the Lord. I pray this in the strong and powerful name of Jesus.